And it is a great time to take the kids to the Cincinnati Zoo.
And when you go, you want to be sure to stop and take a close look at the exhibits.
Without doubt, the most popular animals at the zoo are baby animals, partly because they're so cute and partly because people really are programmed to love little baby mammals. Some of the cutest this year, three baby Eurasian lynx, a very rare animal in captivity. They're almost 2 months old, and they do explore in their exhibit, but a lot of times, when people walk by, they see a couple of nest boxes and they don't see the animals, they just keep moving. In fact, they are. A lot of animals are secretive, especially new moms. So this one might look like there's not much there, but she's asleep behind and the babies come out periodically and explore. So if you take the time and are really quiet, you'll get to see the cutest animals in the zoo. At the Cincinnati Zoo, I'm Thane Maynard.
All right, Thane, thank you. And be sure to tune in next week when we learn how trainers teach those wild animals to be fed by hand. Until then, you can catch up on past Zoo View reports at WLWT.com. Click on News 5 Today and just look for Zoo View.